experience means more than you can imagine. How you treat people impacts you both.
Hey, what's up? What's good? It's your favorite Morris Inspirational Rockstar. And I'm glad for everybody tuning in today. And if you missed it and you watching the recap, I'm glad for you too. Hey, listen, we are nothing more than the seeds we sow. So thank you for allowing me to sow my seeds in you today. Listen, today all about business, it's all about branding, and it's all about believing in yourself. Alright, so I know you probably seen me with my, you know, my nice little drip on earlier, but of course I'm going to rep for myself. So first things first, if I'm your favorite Moorish inspirational rock star, of course I'm going to have to rep Big Morocco, okay? Shout out to all my Moorish brothers and sisters out there. Shout out to all the Moorish ancestors that run through our blood and charge us with the energy that fuel us to fight every day. And just shout out to Big Morocco, because it's Big Morocco, okay? Now, inspirational, I'm going to tell you this. An experience means more than you can imagine. How you treat people impacts you both, and it costs nothing to be kind. I got an eviction notice, and I was still trying to find a way to sow good seeds in the people. So I wrote that down. And for the past, I want to say, 5+ years, I've walked by those guidelines. So that's more than a mission statement to me. It tells me that that's my mission. So I'm here to help you find your mission. I mean, help them find your mission. Because you already got it. It starts with you. I mean, I'm going to help you. Because I'm here to inspire, train, and support. But motivation, that comes from you. The dream, it comes from you. And then it has to be a vision. And then you have to clarify the vision so that you can share it with others. But that's what we're here for today. Let me not move so fast. Your favorite Moorish inspirational rock star. So you might see I got that rock star crew. You know I'm always repping for the rock star crew. What is a rock star? You. A rock star is somebody who inspires people with every deed that they do. With every word that they say. And inspiration to the masses, the young and the old, the peers and the foes. A rock star is someone who believes in themselves. They believe that their talent is needed here, and they find a way to spread it. So, if you wasn't listening the first time, I'm Kia El Bay. Some call me Ki9, some call me D Tater Chef, some call me CJ, call me what you like. But just make sure you say that I'm influential. Because an experience means more than you can imagine. How you treat people impacts you both. And it costs nothing to be kind. But let me tell you more. Because the shine wasn't mine. I'm breaking down barriers over the ground. I'm sharing it. Stop lying, stop crying. Morocco.